From home and no one can go it alone, and you tried your best but you still can't sleep at night. Oh, but down inside your head it was there, and oh, now inside your bed there's no one there, and oh, you are far from heaven, right into your hands. No, you
So I'm originally from Virginia in America, and I moved to Belfast about 6 years ago, and I was studying here and everything, and then I had been playing quite a bit before I moved here, and then I kind of took a break when I was studying. About 2 years ago, I've started playing again.
my finger. Did I mention that I'm already taken, that I love him? Your eyes, my wonder. Your hands, my follow. But there are just a few things you should remember. But that don't mean he's not the most promising thing I've seen. He gave me a reason to buy a satin dress and carry on, just though I were a princess. Did you notice the ring on my finger? Did I mention that? You meet him, and if you can beat him to a bloody pulp, be yours truly. But by the time you get there, I just might hate every single hair on your head, but especially your body. So did you notice the ring on my finger? Did I mention that?
Since I was a little girl, I always used to write songs and everything. But when I was a little girl, it was really camp, like musical songs, like da-da-da-da-da-da, sort of thing. But as I got older, I realized that that wasn't really for me. And and so when I was 15, I started writing and performing and everything, and played a few festivals and just started gigging around where I was from and everything. I don't know what it was really. I guess my father's quite musical, and my mother's a journalist. She's a creative writer as well. So kind of just makes sense for me to be a songwriter. Thank you.
of these mountains. No fields, no plains, no youth fountains. You think we can live in this hell, outlanded, outlawed, undone. In this hell and all. Now you're taking our soil. Riding six white horses when she comes, and oh, she'll be wearing our souls.
I guess the people that I listen to the most would be the likes of, like, well, there's a Dublin girl called Kathy Davey. She does kind of kitschy rock kind of stuff. And maybe the likes of Alison Krauss and Gillian Welch, or Gillian Welch. And Carla Bruni as well. She's an Italian-French supermodel. Trump's ex-lover, evidently. But she makes beautiful French music as well, like kind of folksy sort of stuff. Shared together a name. usually if I sit down and they say I want to write a song about this, it all goes pear-shaped. So normally it's something that's been on my mind for a while, and it'll just kind of come out. And it's been getting easier and easier, you know, kind of as the more you write, the easier it gets. But it's mostly about kind of my observations of what's happening around me and trying to think of a way to express what's happening inside of me without coming out and saying, you know, I'm depressed or something like that, you know. I recorded an EP about a year and a half ago with Declan Legg from Big Space Studios, and I'm working on another project with him at the moment as well, which is going to be a full length, which hopefully will be released sometime this summer, maybe June, July kind of thing. Thank you. I'm hoping to, with this CD coming out, really trying to push that and promote it, and hoping to be able to just, I guess all I really would like to do is just play gigs and more gigs and keep recording. So I don't really want to, you know, pursue the big pop thing or anything, but yeah, just to be playing music, I'll be happy with that.